Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Adventure 2. Last part, we did a whole bunch of challenge shit. In this part, we're gonna finish City Escape. Because child data stays separately from trial data, I have to complete a mission in order to get the emblem to access it correctly. So we're gonna be doing Lost Chow with Insidious Gate. As you've seen, I've already picked up all the power ups that you can possibly have in the game at this point. And as I'm having to tell you where it is. So yeah, Lost Chow for Sonic. Just play the level normally until you reach I know where it is, but I don't know how to describe it, so just walk into it. That's accurate, it's rather good description. There's a lot of rings there. Missed both of those. There's a robot there in multiplayer. I keep thinking he's there. Oh, by the way, you like what I did to the Chow boxes? Because we're never doing Chow World stuff again. Chow keys, and I've put a nice big red X on the Chow keys. So don't ever come out. I didn't put one on the key. Well, I could've. I didn't. Anyway, Chow. In a word, you're supposed to use the Mystic Melody statue there to get the Chow. However, remember when I said that Mystic Melody statues are optional for most of the game? Stuff like this is why. No, what the? Game, you seriously do that. Don't die. Okay, don't kill that robot. We have forfeited the A rank, I think. Only on some bad luck with this ball. Okay.
Yes.
Anyway, that's our first mission of three that we're gonna be doing. Oh, good, we still got an A rank.
That was cool.
That's our first mission of three that we're doing for the part. That's our emblem number 48 out of 120. We got a long way to go, folks.
Select
this. See, in this part, we're gonna finish off all the city, okay?
Good luck trying for the A rank on this mission.
We're not getting it the first time around. City Escape is just a pain in the butt to A rank. Period. Like, if you want your A rank for this level, I hope you're good with these ramps, and I hope you're good with the street flowing section and being able to keep your speed, because you're gonna, because a lot of bonus points are gonna come from being able to do the trick. In fact, I think I've already failed my A rank. And I've barely even started the level. Because the maximum is you can get up to 3,000 bonus points in that opening area, in that opening segment. There's a lot of opportunities for bonus points gotten throughout the level, like that one. 300 points just for being able to stay on the way. Make all three of those jumps. That's 1,200 more bonus points there. You might be seeing this is going. Most of your points in this level are gonna come from being able to do the tricks off of those boards at a high enough speed to do the good tricks that are worth a lot of points. Staying on this rail all the way down is worth a lot of points too. Yeah, okay. Don't you dare. Much, that's 1,000 points I missed out on, and that's probably the mission right there. Good job, Max. Okay. Normally, I am very much against these stupid holes. You know what? They're worth bonus points. These are better holes. I just wonder why, but they're not. Go figure. Okay, whatever. No! Okay, I've forfeited the bonus right there. You can stay on the throw all the way down, you get 1,000 pulse power. I believe I get 800, but that's not gonna be enough. Oh god! I'm not usually this short on time to get here. Okay, we gotta book it. We have to book it. Because we got 25 seconds to reach the goal ring from the gun truck. Hi, Big. No, I'm not incrementing the counter. We've already seen it. Go, 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 go.
Yes!
I hate you, game.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
I'm practicing car racing so he doesn't have to.
17,900. 10-1 says that the required thing for the A-Rank is probably 18,000. If I hit the gold deal, I would have had it. Alright, down to hard mode. Hard mode, or in other words, I kind of hate myself because the ramps have been moved. And I never care. I don't play hard mode often enough, but these ramps are really bad. That one's actually a trap, I swear. That's impossible. Taking anyway. Okay, we've already missed out on a lot of points. Yeah, if you fall, by the way, full tip for your A-rank seekers. If you wanna, if you do ball bounces after hitting a target, I actually made that trick. I don't usually get that one. And then I missed the one that's actually normal, and they missed the normal ramp. Also, they moved the man with the shield to that ramp, but I don't think I ever actually make that count. Nice. Did that really just happen? That really just happened, I really just got second. Okay. You! Oh wait. Really? What happened? Hi there. Sonic, you're supposed to grab the extra life of rings, not go over both of them. That just happened. Wow. I'm kinda terrible. Where's that gonna be? They moved it, I don't remember where. I don't know why that's there. You're just there. Yeah, if you like that, I should do a robot, it dies. Don't know if I mentioned that before. You have to go the upper route this time, apparently. Oh, right! They put the gold beetle somewhere you literally couldn't miss it. That's actually a really good place to stick that. A beetle. Can I get points for making it all this? Yes, I can, and it's 800 points. For you too, guys. Okay, we have no hope of getting an A rank. No, we didn't die, it's just that I didn't really care. Also, this gun truck, unlike the last one, is a lot less nice with the rubber banding, and you're actually likely to get hit if you don't move it. But it is drastic. It's on my head. It almost got me there.
Yes!
It's translation? Aw. $18,810, and that's another B rank.
Too easy. Piece of cake.
Yeah. Alright. So a solid 50 emblems, and despite the fact that I'm gonna end the part here. Thank you everybody for watching. Bye.
Yeah, no. No, we're not. It's way too early to end the poll. We're only 9 minutes in. Yeah, I got another 3 missions for you. Hey, everybody. As I said earlier when I was just thinking about editing the video, 9 minutes is way too short. And with me today, I have...
Well, I did have Neko Uzu, but the file had issues.
Indeed. It's a pleasure to have you back with
us. Or not.
And today, and before the before I started recording again, I asked Ram what they wanted to see me do, and their response was Skyrail. So, for a second half of the video, it's going to be missions 2, 3, 4, and 5. A rank requirements will be on screen when I start each mission. And let's get this party, let's kick this party off with Skyrail mission 2, collect 100 rings. Every single...
We're off to a wonderful start. Yes, we are.
Well, because of how I'm doing this, I'm going to take what I get on these, but oh, I want to be stuck on this. Really. Collision detection! Also, you might notice most of my Instagram. You like what I did to the shaft teeth?
This isn't funny.
Because this is 100 rings and points don't matter whatsoever? Only time does?
That was because they asked me about the 1,000 points I didn't get at the beginning that we need to put the speed on.
Don't! I missed the checkpoint!
That would have been worth extra rings if I had hit it.
Oh, not you. Not you. No. No. Piss off. Piss off and die. Game, let me...
Thank you. Any issues there?
That's what I wanted. That's what I want. 79. No, do not touch that. Don't touch that. Don't touch those rings. Don't touch... Yeah! I goofed it. Okay. So... If I hadn't picked up those rings right there, if I stayed at 79, I would have gotten 99 at the checkpoint. And I only would have needed one ring. And that's not an A rank. Alright, up next is the Lost Chow. And again, just like City Escape, who needs the Mystic Melody? I sure don't. Oh. Sure. He really did. He did. There's no I think about it. He got the shortest stick of the game to level.
That's Graham was talking about how he got the short stick to level.
There's only four shadow levels in the game.
Sonic levels and five as everybody else is.
Okay. First off, you're supposed to use Mr. Melody. Screw that. Oh, you! What? I hit the checkpoint with my dead body. Okay, I'll do it the right way. Whatever. That was hilarious.
That was funny.
Oh, shut up, Shadow! That wasn't so hard, he says.
That's what he says.
Give me a break. I'm doing my best to film, but I had to use those commentary. Alright, up next is the fourth mission, the time mission. Let's go. I got no words for that. I'm going this way. I'm going this one. I can't tell if that's supposed to be Bram talking or Gary Cohen. It could be either of them. If anyone's interested, the Mets won today, 6-4. Was it 6-4 or was it 6-2? 6-2, I think it was some other game. Okay, continue checking. Okay, first off, that might be a good time.
kind of mentioned that, unlike a lot of them, I don't actually remember most of Hardcore Assault, because I don't like playing Skyrim very much.
I wish I did remember.
Oh, you! That was dirty. Team Aphra mentioned comment how I don't remember what hard mode is like. I told you. First run through these levels, we take what we get. Are you being serious right now, then? Okay, game designer, that's how you do not make a level. Yeah, this is definitely an amusing second. What was that? Okay, so we're just gonna stick mines in the middle of a track for no obvious reason. I better not be one around that bend. I wouldn't have been able to see it. Okay. Sega! We have gotta talk about your play your penchant for placing mines in some stupid spots. I'm sorry. I thought it was playing a Sonic game, not I Wanna Beat a Freaking God. I played the whole game. I have every right to. No words for this. This is just bad. Just laughs for trails. Okay. I have no range. So I guess it's not about to get shot down and die here. You leave me the hell alone. Leave me alone. Don't you. Get your ring and the checkpoint. Let's pretend this never happened. Are you being serious right now? I hate Sega right now. This level is an abomination and should not be in the game. This is stupid. This level was brought to you by Kay and I refuse to put Sega's name on this one. Shadow, what kind of joke was that? Is there another spike here? I swear, if you put another mine on this railing... Are you serious? Okay, give me my E-rank game. I beg your pardon? Wow, Skyrail did not like me today. Jeez, what is that fifth mission? Okay, I've played hard mode in just about any other level, and none of them have the level of cheap bullshit that was. That might have just elevated this level to worst level in the game in my eyes. I legitimately forgot it had that. I'm sorry. This is a professionally made game. I will sing its praises all day, but that can go. Gosh. This is Ivy's Daddy signing out, everybody. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.